think when students have ideas and they can sketch it out in a computer or in a notebook and they want to bring it to life, the tools that we have nowadays with 3D printing allows them to do it in a cost-effective way that they couldn't have done in the past. My name is Willy Wong and I am a designer and creative director here in New York City. I'm also a professor at the School of Visual Arts and Parsons, where I teach courses on tourism design and innovation. For three classes, we've had access to a MakerBot Starter Lab, and I almost wish that every student had access so that they can all be creating the prototypes of their ideas. This is the first time I've incorporated 3D printing into my class. I'm really excited about it because I think that the design industry has been talking about light manufacturing and prototyping, and students haven't had access to that type of environment.
I didn't realize it was kind of like icing a cake, like the way the plastic comes out. I thought it was a very like efficient and cool way to prototype things.
They can test out and try things. Maybe the type is too small and it breaks apart in reality. And so there needs to be enough equipment for all students to test and to explore. It's not helpful to have one computer in a class of 20 students. They all need to have access to the tools and to use it themselves.